From Craig Aiken.
A former teacher accused of sex crimes is set to be in court tomorrow. Jeffrey Clayton pleaded not guilty to all charges against him. He was a vocal teacher at Douglas Anderson for more than 20 years. He is scheduled to be in court tomorrow morning for a pretrial hearing where the state is expected to discuss what evidence will be presented at trial.